For making these low friction spinners, you would require a concave mirror, a few steel balls about 1 centimeter in diameter, some rubber glue. Now stick 2 balls together with rubber adhesive. Wait for a while for them to dry up. These balls are about 1 centimeter in diameter, and then you spin it on a concave mirror. And because of the low friction, the balls will keep spinning for a very, very long time. Well, see this again. You spin it and then you take a bent straw and blow from one end. And this way, if you keep blowing, you can keep this assembly spinning for a very, very long time. For more dramatic effect, you can shine a laser beam from top, and then you can enjoy the spinner as well as its reflection in the mirror. Finally, it will come to a stop. Now, instead of 2 balls, take 4 steel balls and join them to each other in the shape of a tetrahedron. Now, spin the top, and surprisingly, it will upturn. It's like a tippy top, and it's spinning on only 1 ball. The 3 balls are on the top. Shine a laser beam for added effect. And if you can't find these steel balls, you can make the tetrahedron by joining 4 marbles, and they will spin equally well. There's very little friction between glass and glass. And if you shine a laser beam on the top, it will look like a ball of light spinning. It will look absolutely like a glowing ball of light. A very, very dramatic effect.